Governor Kevin Stitt joining 14 other Republican governors in a letter to President Joe Biden. In the letter, the group of governors blame high inflation and supply chain shortages on President Biden's economic policies and the vaccine mandate for private businesses. They also ask the president to lower the age requirement to hold a commercial driver's license from 21 to 18.